He got him good there.
That's high. The end may be near.
Fries, perhaps playing a little lariat
with two of the most dangerous superstars in all of WWE.
It's gotta be.
Singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Tell me, Corey, do you like his chances here tonight?
Well, it's hard to beat a person who never gives up.
And I can tell you that he has absolutely no quit in him. So yes, I do like his chances.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. Has the headlock.
Just making his presence felt there.
We really should talk a little bit about Hunter here. For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Looking for the quick pin and the kick out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Just toying with the competition a little.
He gets him with the overhand punch. A spectacular DDT drops him.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
And there's a chop.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Look at this. Big spot in the match here.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
Hoping to end it early.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
We've seen this before.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh wow.
He's taking some offense, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
This one could very easily,
you have to think that's it.
That could be a game changer.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
He hits the belly-to-back suplex. And he gets him with a counter. Comes up big with a reversal.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
Oh, he turns it around. Nicely done.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
It's locked in.
Got a tap. Got a tap.
He's back in control here.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing. That could
lariat.
Can he end it here?
Here we go for the win. A kick out at 2.5.
That's all right, Cole.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps.
Look out! A devastating splash. And he goes for the pin. This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Nice kick out there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
No, there's the reversal. He wants it one more time.
Nobody comes back from this.
Now he's got to capitalize. Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
Made him pay there. He slammed.
Will this be enough? Easily kicks out of that one.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Hunter doesn't appear to be in good shape right now.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Here he goes.
It's got to be over now.
What a comeback.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Up and over again with a suplex. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Might be too late for him, but don't tell him that. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking.
Somebody get the hose. This guy's on fire.
Looking at it here.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period.
Can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
That has got to be it.
He may get the three count right there.
Two. Oh, man. I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
He's almost got him.
Incoming.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he does, look at this.
This should do it right there.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. That elbow will leave you dazed. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. It's just a matter of time now.
Can he finish him off here?
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He's lining him up.
Yeah, if he hit
Lariat!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Let's check this out again, Corey.
So effective, Cole.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's showing some major resiliency here.
Or lunacy, depending on how you want to look at it.
Reverses that one.
There's the dragon screw, making that knee pay for its past sins.
Got the reversal. He's playing with him now. Oh, just barely making it to the ropes.
A few inches in the other direction, and this one was over.
Oh, man. You think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning. He wants to do this in the ring.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
There's another chop.
And he tosses him to the ground. We know what this means. Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
I get it. It's a cool move. But again, really?
Now that's how you make a statement.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Impressive win right there.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the 3 count, you should be proud.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
tell me that you love me.